Some people have said, well, wait a minute, you know, isn't there a problem having an electric motor in the water? But you think about it, submarines have been electric forever.
I guess you could do a cross-country trip in this thing.
$150,000 for an Amphicar that's been converted to electricity. We thought the one it sold last year was crazy. This one is off the current charts. Amazing sale.